Wonder what the jungle has in store for us today.
Ugh. Whatever it is, we'll handle it.
Hey, it can't be worse than yesterday, right?
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead.
How the hell am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a bottom bridge.
Whoa, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open. Someone check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir!
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
When's the last time this thing was serviced? This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
What are we looking for? Anything that moves.
Anything that stops.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen.
Yes, sir.
Someone should check back.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
When's the last time this thing was serviced?
This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
What are we looking for?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
He still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me.
Why not? Be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses.
Yes, sir.
What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's the main temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
It's really wedged in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
It'll be tough to find something to brace against.
But why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. Okay, maybe. What do you think about that?
We can take them.
All right.
You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy.
Hold them to test the bridge first.
Son of a...
Dave!
Taking passages!
Thank you.
no, you don't!
Fuck you!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. I hope that's the last of them. That was close.
Yeah.
How'd they know to come here?
I don't know.
Not exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into. My arm is so itchy.
That means it's healing.
I might have liked it better when it was injured.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Her family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things. What was your mother like? You don't talk about her.
She was creative, adventurous. I think she was probably the glue that kept us together. After her death, it was more lonely. Think about my back. Trying not to think about my back. That did it.
Nice. Come on, let's go.
Be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams. Yeah. I see people down there.
Hope they're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking.
Hey,
if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night.
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? Did you lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. Oh. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby. Lara. Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it's cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins.
Maya? You know you're in Peru, right?
Yeah. Long story.
Oh. Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
No, I've seen this symbol before.
Where?
There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
Me too.
¿Es nueva aquí? Acostúmbrese a no hacer nada. Aunque beber y sudar ayuda a soportar el día.
You're not a local?
No, trabajo en un barco que golpeó unas rocas a las afueras de la ciudad. La tormenta llegó de la nada. Hundió el maldito barco.
Fue error mío.
Adelante.
¡Ya! ¡Cuídese!
Lived here most of my life. Got my pilot's license.
¿Quiere negociar?
Huh.
Hola. ¿Forma parte del equipo de excavación?
No, just passing through.
Bien, si necesita algo, el mercado está en el centro del pueblo. Podría abastecerse antes de continuar.
Thank you.
Fue un placer.
Llevo 2 años tratando de reunir valor para invitarla a salir. Por fin lo hago y... ¿Quién es ese tipo?
¿Qué es esto?
cosa.
No necesita disculparse. ¿Está bien? Oh.
No necesita disculparse.
¿Tiene algún problema? ¿Es nueva aquí? Acostúmbrese a no hacer nada. Aunque beber y sudar ayuda a soportar el día.
¿You're not a local?
No, trabajo en...
Thank you.
Adelante.
¡Ay, qué desgracia!
¿Está bien? No necesita disculparse.
Si quiere conocer Kuwak Yaku, puedo ayudarla.
Are you the local tour guide?
Sé a dónde ir. Y a quién no acercársele.
I see.
El mejor pescado es el del muelle, obvio. El licor de cerdo tiene los mejores tacos. Pero la cerveza está caliente.
I'll watch out for that.
Ah, y Omar, aléjese de ese tipo. No necesita sus problemas. Cree que puede venir a la ciudad y tomar lo que quiera.
Right. Well, I'll be sure to keep an eye out for trouble.
Ojos bien abiertos.
Parece una bobada con todo lo que ha pasado, pero en verdad me gustaría hacer algo especial de cumpleaños.
¿Tontería? No, es muy buena idea. Ha hecho mucho por el pueblo. Y así todos podrán salir de la rutina.
¿Qué tal un pastel?
¿Dónde conseguiremos un pastel?
Haciendo...
Bien, tú quedas a cargo de eso. Discúlpeme, señorita.
Qué grosería.
¿Cómo te fue hoy?
Estuviste tomando muestras de suelo en el noreste, ¿verdad?
Sí. El nivel de mercurio fue un poco menor que la vez pasada.
Vale,
es una buena noticia.
¡Claro! Tal vez la lluvia está purificando todo.
¡Por fin!
Me disculpo, señorita. ¿Qué pasó con nuestro pronóstico que suele ser...?
Fue una granizada completamente inesperada. Ni los satélites ni ninguna estación meteorológica mostró nada. Y de un momento a otro, el Armagedón...
No la vi, mi hermana.
La gente cree que puede entrar y salir a su antojo.
Es propiedad privada.
Mi propiedad privada. La tormenta se llevó todo. Pero esto aún es mío.
Thank you.